morning children, how are you all? So what we discussed about the food components in previous class, we discussed about the food components. What we discussed about in the food components? About different types of nutrients, that is carbohydrates, proteins, fats, vitamins and minerals, roughages and water. Already we discussed in previous class, isn't it? So the component, the food which contains all the components, that is carbohydrates, proteins, fats, vitamins and minerals in proper proportion is called a balanced diet. Already we have discussed about the balanced diet also, isn't it? So here how now what you have to take adequately, what we have to take sufficiently, plenty or moderately. We have to take fruits and vegetables in plenty. We have to take cereals, pulses adequately. We have to take vitamins and minerals. These are called protective food. They protect us from the deficiency diseases. Very important, we need in a small amount, but very important to our body. Their role play is very important. They protect us from the deficiency diseases. So that's why they are called protective food, vitamins and minerals. Roughages also we have discussed, isn't it? Dietary food, carbohydrates, a kind of carbohydrates. These are present in fruits and vegetables. Okay. So now after cooking the food, leftover food will be there after eating the food, after taking the dinner especially, leftover food will be there. That food you will keep it in fridge, isn't it? Next day what you will do? You can't eat that food. What you will do? You have to reheat. Again you are going to eat it, either by using oven or gas. That is wrong. Reheating, frequently you are eating the food, you are cooking again and again, reheating the food, or overcooking for a longer time. Overcooking for a longer time means what happens? The vitamins and minerals will be lost, nutritive value will be lost. So should not overheat the food for a longer time, or should not reheat the food for a longer time. And one more tip is, before cutting the vegetables, wash it thoroughly with the salt water, then cut it, isn't it? After cutting and washing means the nutritive value will be lost, especially vitamins and minerals. Okay, fine children. Now coming to this generation, they like to take more junk food. What is junk food? The junk food which contains more of fats, sugars and salts. Sugars and salts is called junk food. Contains more of sugars, fats and salts. Isn't it? Is it good for your health? No. It damages our digestive system. Junk food, consumption of junk food damages our digestive system. What are the food come in junk food? Examples, pizzas, burgers, french fries, cool drinks, juices, potato chips. All these are come in junk food, isn't it? Which contains high calories. Calories will be more. That's why everyone should avoid the junk food. Then what are the harmful effects of the junk food? Obesity. Obesity, you will become fat. It affects the cardiovascular system, heart diseases, cancer, isn't it? Many more diseases. You will go to dementia, means memory power will be lost. So all these diseases are common by taking frequently. You are consuming the junk food is not at all good. So avoid junk food. Now you make the food at home also. You can make the pizza at home only by using wheat flour. Use all the fresh vegetables, fruits and prepare the pizza or burger. Then have it instead of going for market and get it for bakeries and all. Cookies, cakes, all this will come in the junk food. So children, avoid this and go for a healthy food. This is my suggestion, important suggestion, follow this, okay? Next, coming to history and nutrition. Lavoisier was the founder of the modern modern science of nutrition. Lavoisier is the name of the scientist. Is the name of the scientist. He was the founder of the modern nutrition science of nutrition. After him also, we came to know the importance of nutrition in our lives. What is the importance of nutrition? We came after him only. He was the founder of modern science of nutrition, isn't it? Now, James Lind. James Lind, another scientist. He discovered the relation between the nutrition and the diseases. He discovered the relation between the nutrition and diseases. If you lack any nutrition in your diet, you will suffer with the lack of diseases, deficiency diseases. So he discovered about the nutrition and diseases. That is what we call it. He discovered the scurvy. What is scurvy? It's a disease due to lack of vitamin C in our diet. Scurvy. What are the symptoms of scurvy? Bleeding gums will be there. You will become fatigue. Fatigue means laziness. Tired. Within a short time only, you get tired. That is nausea. You feel the symptom of vomitings. Isn't it? So, from where you get this, how can you cure the scurvy? By taking the fresh fruits and vegetables. Fresh fruits and vegetables, the disease can be cured. Take fresh fruits and vegetables to cure the disease. So, here our body mostly we are depends on carbohydrates, fats and proteins. These three are major components of the food. Fats nowadays everyone will avoid to take more because of the health issues. Isn't it? So this is the chapter what I have completed here. Now you have to paste the pictures of the junk food and what are the harmful effects of the junk food. You have to write along with this. Okay, children? Thank you.